Good evening, people. Let's do some more Diablo. Spent a bunch of eyeballs? Approval keeps me seeing more sick of.
She's on it.
Pack protect you.
Stars. Actually, while I'm here,
there is power in these stones.
Go back to the dungeon. So I already started it. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like, subscribe, share, comment, all that stuff. If you're watching the VOD on Twitch and you liked the stream, please give me a follow and check out the stream next time I'm on. And yeah. At least the rot fiends in The Witcher, which did a similar thing, yeah. Just that were easier to kill. Jesus, I got hit by a rot fiend exploding.
Low on precious metal. lack the needed mana.
The Glen folks say these creatures are the work of a necromancer. As the locals tell it, a healer named Thomas turned to profane arts after his family succumbed to illness. It could be just a legend. However, it warrants further investigation. If this fiend is real, we must destroy him. Go forth, Knights Penitent, and show the unbelievers that we can cleanse this land of evil. Blessed be the light. Watch, Commander Anche.
Not that way.
I need time to.
I need more time.
low on precious metal. I need time to do that.
And I have is better than what he dropped.
Yeah.
of mana comes again.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm not ready yet.
Shocklance Warlock Summoner and Shock. That's it. Dungeons done.
Up close or at a distance. I have weapons for any engagement. This will do nicely. Stay sharp, my friend.
Greetings. How shall I guide my hammer?
Cheek on it. Stars of Sanctuary await.
You know what? I've changed my mind. I am not going to be awful. So clear the map, then do the side missions. And then if I can be bothered, I'll do fortress strongholds and dungeons afterwards. So, we've got six areas of Kalazan left. Calazan,
praise Akaroth, his will. Ah, forgive me, friend. I was lost in prayer. I am Cassinia. I am surprised to find another here. It is no small feat to wander where Mephisto's grasp is tight. Even my fellow. Perhaps we were both led here by the light. The dim flames smothered by Mephisto's presence. Come, join me when you are ready.
I need time to prepare that.
ready yet.
Time.
Okay. Okay, there's one at the bottom, there's two. Straight past it. Thank you. Okay. There's still one town left. Okay, that's... Okay, so there's one. Suspect. I'm guessing this one might be a town? This first one? Oh, that last clock that I was supposed to do.
I'm not ready yet.
Greetings.
Really? That was the mission? End quest?
Indebted to me. Four bodies I was promised. He's shy one. What did he think I wouldn't notice? I'm too busy to hunt him down myself. The tree's demands are many. Find this Shamir before Wedgin Honey is reminded what it means to anger a witch. He was supposed to be in the graveyard. Good question. Questions show you have wit. Names don't matter when you serve the tree. In another life, I begged as a child on the Chaldean streets. Then the tree called me. Of course, little Thaisa. I haven't heard from her in a while. She must be busy in the West. Or... Ha! Young and clever. And that always comes... I wasn't like that in my youth. Too busy trying to steal enough coin from Chaldeum, no? I sensed it long before you graced my threshold. It's magic, scent, unmistakable. How is the tree? Do the head... The Tree of Whispers is displeased. You should...
Okay. Can't see any other explanation. Okay.
Presence clings to every stone inside these walls. Even now, I found records here. Murals, books. This darkness is... It clings to you. Ha! May we scour away any... These halls were sealed long ago to contain... Somehow even stronger. And yet the halls are quiet. Do the minions of hell hide from us? Ha! Huh. What's this?
I, Karthus, and my most trusted retinue, Elodia, Matthias, and Eleazar, seal this place with ourselves inside. Though we fall to Mephisto's corruption...
Karthus. I have not heard that name. I had heard of Sankakor being defeated, but... What happened after was shrouded in mystery. You
These halls were beautiful ones. There is devotion in these walls. How could such a holy place fall to such evil? They turned on each other. Look there. Blood flows from this blade as though the wound were made moments ago. Hatred has seeped into their very souls. I know of a ritual that will cleanse this evil. Surely this is... We must collect these tainted blades and find a suitable place to perform the ritual. Only then will the spear... My blade quivers in anticipation!
Yeah.
True.
Taking its toll on me. These paladins, to have suffered this for so long. We mustn't delay. To perform the ritual, we must find where the curse took root. A place of immense hatred.
Killed each other?
lingers here like smoke. This is where we must perform the ritual. Place the cursed blades here. Spirits will cling to their hatred. I am trusting you to defend. Let us bring these back to peace.
Mephisto's magic clawing at my mind. Even today, when I remember that moment, I am unsure if the anger I feel comes from him or me. But that does not hinder my faith. Remember, brothers and sisters, the light won that day. We rallied.
I had come here certain that I could...
But I see
no Mephisto. Yes, I believe so. The paladins are finally at peace.
I could not have done this.
I must return to Zarb.
May the light guide.
I cannot do that here.
That's a deal.
Yeah, give it over.
A fine addition to my inventory. yet.
Sorry, folks. Having some technical difficulties. There we go, that's better. Sorry about that. Had issues with my capture card and then the game crashed as well.
Time.
out of mana.
Cash of cards and issues again.
Out of mana.
Right, I'll be right back. I am gonna hop off for a brief second.